टू माई चैनल। सो इतने दिन घर पे लॉकडाउन रहने के बाद हमें मीठे की क्रेविंग तो हो ही रही है, मुझे भी हो रही है। सो आई थॉट टू बेक अ केक फॉर माई सेल्फ। सो अगर मैं बेक कर रही हूँ तो आई थॉट आई शुड शेयर विद यू पीपल, सो यू कैन मेक इट योर प्लेस एंड हैव अ स्पेशल डिश। एंड लॉकडाउन में स्वीट डिश घर पे बनाओ और घर पे खाओ। Bake is banana cake. So for to make this banana cake, we need some overripe bananas, we need egg, we need brown sugar, we need castor sugar, then we need all-purpose flour, we need some melted butter, we need some cocoa powder, then baking soda and cream. So at first we need to mash our bananas. It's overripe, so it's very easy to mash all this together. So we have transferred this banana to a bigger bowl because now we are going to add the sugar. Add all the sugar. Then brown sugar. And now we are going to mix. And we are going to mix till the sugar will melt properly. Melted, and there we are going to add the flour and baking powder. So when you add the flour, make sure you sieve, and then add the baking soda along with the flour, and then sieve it. Gently going to fold your flour into that banana batter. So now you can see we have folded our flour to the banana batter, and now we have to whisk it again. So now we are going to whisk it well, so no lumps are left out here. Now we will add this egg. And now we will whisk again. You can see everything got a very good mix, and now it's the time to add our butter and cocoa powder. We will add the melted butter in a bowl, and we will add this cocoa powder in the melted butter and mix this butter and cocoa powder together. So now you can see हमारा कोको पाउडर और बटर को अच्छे से मिक्स हो गया है। Now we will transfer it to other batter. So now you can see we have added that cocoa powder and butter to the banana mixture. Now we are going to whisk it again. Last we are going to add our cream. So now whisk again. The cream will add a richness to your cake. Take some melted butter and brush it, and then brush your cake mold evenly. Because you have to place your parchment paper, butter paper on the sides as well. So you have lined your cake mold with the butter paper. Now you have to pour the batter. Scrap all that batter you have in your bowl. Last 20 minutes. Now you have to bake this cake for at least 45 to 50 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius. So let's bake. So now let's check if our cake is done. See, it's beautiful. It turned out to be very beautiful. And jab ye bake ho raha tha, to maine upar se thoda sa almonds drizzle kar diya tha. Agar aapko acha lage, aap kar sakte ho. Nahi to fir baad mein mila sakte ho. So you can try this at your place and enjoy with your family and friends. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Till then, stay home, stay safe.